and Pop Smoke. You know, and Kobe. We lost a lot of real ones over the last year. We still lose them, man. But you know what? It's just part of the process, right? It's something to learn from and grow from. And I keep Mac in my heart and in my mind, you know? I feel like it's an unfortunate way that that I had to learn. But nonetheless, I learned it. So I'm always dedicating my set to Mac in Austin.
Yeah.
So thank you guys for being here for this.